shelter. The little wooden horse no longer rocks. The garden gnomes have fallen face down. We met when the fruits were ripe, with hands folded like a fan. My sad gaze passed by you, by your face, and invented a part of the sky, some hills, a herd of horses, and a shield of fog so you won't leave again. My face remembered everything about desire and its violent perfume fumbling in the darkness in soil and roots. The peacocks were sleeping as you waded the lazy blood waters at dawn. Phantoms dissipated, clanking chains on slippery rocks. On the other shore, raindrops found shelter under the birds. I welcomed you to my house with a crooked roof and wrapped you in a key. Preparations. Then she told me for the first time that I write in a baffling way, that she does not understand and does not wish to understand something from my poems. She threw everything in my face with the humiliating slenderness of turning the skin of a young turkey inside out. In the courtyard of the clinic, interns and doctors, nurses and orderlies, the crippled and cancer-stricken, all looked like mannequins forgotten for 80 years in an underground warehouse, sliding now in their robes and ragged pajamas back and forth with their nonsense. You could have guessed that a ball or a brutal exhibition was being prepared. She looked at me and burst into tears, then asked me to walk her to the gate, where an ageless man waited for her with a hatchet in his hand. 5 days. Today I woke up knowing everything, though I'd prefer anything to that. To take at last a deep breath, to be able to unwind the good thought inside the walls of my skull. I wish my clothes didn't smell of mildew and sweat, that rumble growing louder in my head, not just firecrackers and sparklers as on Christmas, as if someone was hysterically beating the walls of a huge empty vessel with his fists. 4 or 5 days I know. I am the envelope of anthrax you received some Thursday at the office. I am your envious wine. I am the razor blade under your tongue. I am all the things you like, all that's cancerous and obscure. Will you remember me, supermarket man? I am nobody. I think I'm the devil incarnate. I'm the dry cough you cannot shake. I'm the meanness and hatred of the year 2015. 4 or 5 days it's fever and loneliness. 4 or 5 days only pigs and night before my eyes. The red of insomnia and hot tea. My body coiled under sheets run through with thick, devastating phlegm. 4 or 5 days my thin arms reach out purposely towards nobody. Because I am nobody. And the world is my kingdom. Okay, this is in Romania. Mm. For a friend of mine, a very good poet and novelist, George Vasilievich, who is no longer with us. Când nu vor mai fi cheltuieli și moartea va face restul. O să vorbim prin scânduri, o să ne spargem de râs. When there will be no more dealings and death will do the rest, we will talk through the planks. And laughter will break us open.